A Bradford County man could go to prison for up to 20 years. This after his conviction of having sex with a child under 16 years old. Christopher Allen Smith Keener raped a child under 16. This is not his first sex crime conviction. Around 4 years ago, he was convicted of having sex with a 14-year-old. He's also serving time for other crimes, including theft and assault.